Crash Mine.
Hi guys, I'm Frisky Carrot and welcome to Warmode. This turned up on Steam for free, so I was just like, yeah, let's get it. And it downloaded quite quick. And first of all, the game started in freaking low. Hang on, my dog's barking. Which is lovely. Okay, he stopped. It's just a bit freaking weird. It started out like this. Literally started out like this. So as soon as I booted this game up, I was like, okay, this is going to be quite bad. Then I noticed that it was on really low quality, and on high, the highest settings, should I say, actually looks decent. So I don't know what any of this stuff is. You got guns, apparently. Whoa, look, I can highlight them, and masks, and blah, blah, blah. So let's play, I guess. 60. Okay. Apparently a lot of people are playing this game. High rise. Let's do that. Okay. This game's a weird one. I booted it up, and it started running about, like, 106,000 frames per second. I was like, okay. This is just kind of black screen, isn't it? My FPS is up here. Sometimes you can see it, sometimes you can't. And it's just stuck at like 173. Yeah, about that. Okay, so I actually had to Alt-Tab and close down the game, and I joined a new game, and it seems to be okay. I'm dead. Okay. Where the hell's the options now? Okay, no options in game. The win. Okay. The hell is going on? I think it's crashed. Okay. Oh no, it's just loading up a different map. And there's... Okay. You can't actually... No, that's just... What the hell are these? There's no options. Okay. I'm going to buy a... Spaz. I have a Spaz 12. Like, I just glitched to the floor. Ah, brilliant. I mean, I didn't pay any money for this, so it's okay, but yeah. Oh no, I got wrecked. And I just start out with this again. Okay. Yeah. What the hell? Why is that the options button? Bang! Oh, I got 100 points. Oh, 360 quick scope. Oh, get wrecked. What the hell is this? Oh, there's a guy over there. Oh, take him down, take him down! Oh, yeah. Oh, this is funny. I don't even care. I woke up this morning and just went, okay, this is on freaking whatever. This is on the main freaking page for free, gladly. And everyone's freaking rushing on you. And oh, this is the funniest game ever. Oh, get wrecked. Oh, 360 nipple shot. Oh. Oh no, I was on a kill streak. Better call in the ambulances. Can I get out my pistol? Oh, there we go. I do actually have my pistol. Okay, good. Oh, I have 901-y. Good. Okay, get out my shotgun. Bug, 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 bug. the hell is that guy doing? Is there like massive desync errors? Where like apparently I'm 6 feet behind him. Okay, so... Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Oh, I didn't even freaking... This feels like a parody on Call of Duty. Can you hold on space? No, you can't. Okay. And there's no momentum as well. If you hold down W and then stop holding down W in midair, you just completely stop. Oh no, I was killed by Psyxo XD. Get wrecked. A shotgun to the face. I don't think range actually matters. That's why I wanted an assault rifle, because this shotgun is terrible. Oh, I got 18 points for an assist. Oh yeah, team out, team out. Can I get anything else? A UMP, I can't even get that. Okay, where is everyone? Apparently there's like 5 people on each team. Oh yay. I can't see anyone though. I should have bought an assault rifle first. The only reason I bought a shotgun is because I turned my sensitivity too high. Whoa, that freaking animation. Best animation ever. Get wrecked. Like, most free games like this... I don't know whether like this, but most free games that I see that are shooters, people just go, oh, 10 out of 10, great in an install simulator. Oh, headshot. This is actually fun as hell. Mainly because it's terrible. Have I got 1 health? Are you serious? Oh no, Jedi Deluxe. Use the Force. Jedi. Okay, can I open doors? Why did I even ask? Okay, get my pistol out and snipe. Oh, I got a knife. Oh yeah, get wrecked. Why do I have 90 ammo for my knife? Oh yeah, get wrecked. Oh god damn it. That guy's freaking owning everyone. Like, the video that I saw for this game, like, that was on the game page that just automatically loaded up, was someone with an assault rifle, I don't know which one it was, but he was just, like, hip-firing, and he got, like, a freaking triple headshot kill. I was like, oh, okay, this looks like people die easily. And there used to be a game on Xbox that I downloaded a demo for that was terrible like this, but actually costed money, so I just played the demo. And everyone would die, everyone would die instantly. So I would just own everyone. Because I'd just spray everywhere. I'm MLG at that game. I haven't played in ages though. I don't know. Why is everyone Russian on here as well? I don't even know if this is a Russian game. God damn it. I need to turn my sensitivity down quite a lot. Because normally with games, just in general, I have higher sensitivity on my mouse, higher sensitivity on the game, and yet it's still too low for me. I like a really high sensitivity, but this is a bit too high. Oh, headshot. Oh, get wrecked. Yeah, just wait till I reload. Oh, Jesus. I couldn't even shoot while reloading. He had to reload all of his ammo. Okay. That one chest, he's freaking killing everyone. I'm guessing there's no leveling up as well. Well, maybe there is, and you get like 1 extra health. Okay, what should I get? I will get... I can't even afford anything on you. Submachine guns. Huh. Submachine guns. Are you serious? I will get... Oh, I can't afford that. I'll get a UMP. There you go. Do I still have my shotgun? No. Okay. I can't really aim with this because of the sensitivity. And that was my fault. Okay, everyone's gone now because they know that they'll get wrecked. That's my teammate. Why is everyone dead? Like, I apparently got a freaking quadruple kill and three of them were headshots. I guess the trailer was true. Oh, six for an assist. Oh, no. I saw him through the wall then. Oh, he's the freaking teammate. Can I kill teammates? Probably not, I'm guessing. Oh no, get wrecked. Okay. Yeah, about that. So, I don't even know what to say anymore. This is a game, apparently. It's a fun game, but because it's so freaking stupid. I can shoot my teammates more than I can shoot the enemies. And then the enemies have so much health. Or maybe they have armor. Maybe I should buy armor. Which one though? The third one came out recently. Yeah, it's a joke. Probably not. I will get this armor. Wow. Will that stay with me forever, or will I just, like, have to buy it again next time? Probably have to buy it again next time. I saw that guy. Oh, there he is. Okay, I'm coming for you. Look behind you. Where the hell did he go? Oh. The armor didn't even freaking matter. Are you serious? Oh, I spawned with it. Okay, so people just probably have like 100 armor. And just constantly spawn with it. Oh yeah, let's take him out. Oh yeah, get wrecked. How? He has a freaking AK. That does like freaking one shot. That does more damage than the shotgun. Oh, headshot, get wrecked. Everyone looks the same. You need to look at their names. If there's not a name above their head, then they're an enemy. Come on. If there is leveling in this game, I can see myself playing this. I wouldn't say a lot. But I would say maybe. Is there even a speak button? Probably not. Maybe I'm just speaking to everyone right now. I don't even know. To be honest, I don't care. Most of the time I would care, but I woke up like freaking half an hour ago. Actually, it was an hour ago. Feels like half an hour ago. And then I was just looking at Steam, I was just like, okay, this game reminds me of that game that I wrecked everyone on. Seems like no. Okay, oh, I got an assist. Yeah, about that. I wasn't even near anyone. Is there any way to heal as well? Or did you just get stuck at like friggin' one health? Oh, get wrecked. Where the hell was that coming from? Oh, I see him. Oh, Jesus. What? Okay. Oh, I think they are different. Just very slight differences. Oh, Jesus. Oh, what a headshot. Get wrecked. Call in the airstrikes. Oh, goddammit. I want to save up for an AK, because the AKs are freaking legendary. I meant to say OP. I don't know why. Look! Look at that! He's getting like headshots every time though. Oh my god, he's definitely a hacker. He has aimbot. Definitely. That's my teammate. It's really hard to see as well, because everything's so bright. And I'm dead. How was a headshot? I saw him shooting on my dick. Exactly. I'm gonna just kill him then. Oh, surprise attack, bitch. What? Okay. Screw this. Get wrecked, get wrecked, get wrecked. Ah, blood steel. Did I get a headshot? Okay. About that. That's just lovely. You can probably tell by my voice as well that I woke up a bit ago. I'm not going to say a while, and I'm not going to say just now because it was an hour ago. But I don't care. Ink white. This is probably going up at like freaking 12 o'clock at night. Oh yeah, I got up at 11 p.m. No, it is currently 8 a.m. Nearly. I mean, nearly 9. I can tell the time. I meant to say 8, nearly 9, but... are you serious? No, that's my teammate. Can you, like, wear different clothes or something? Because if I was in the army and everyone was just wearing the same clothes, I would just freaking... I would be a lone wolf. Okay. I don't know what just happened, but... whatever. I see you, you bastard. Oh, I didn't even get an assist for that. I got a hit marker. Are we on red team? Yes, I'm dead. How are we winning? What? I don't even know. I think one of us is hacking. Definitely. How was Lasker on their team? You fool! You're on our team. Oh, god damn it. They've got, like, the freaking best people. And Jedi's on our team now. What? How? I'm just gonna wait you. How did I get killed then? How much is the AK? The AK is ammunition. Oh, that's definitely ammunition. I'm gonna buy that. Okay. Even though I did say that I was gonna save up for it. Heavy rifles, they are probably terrible. Wait. They 2,700. I could have bought it then, goddammit. Instead I bought armor. Because it stays with you friggin' every time. Oh, Jesus. I thought he was my friggin' teammate then. Maybe the armor did help. Or maybe he was just terrible at aiming. Probably the second one. My armor doesn't even go down, it went down by 8. The armor is terrible. Get wrecked. I'm just gradually getting kills until I get an AK and see how OP that is. Unless it's just my aim that's bad. Because I'm kind of getting used to the sensitivity now. Get wrecked. Even though I just freaking wailed around on him. Okay. Triple kill. Nope. My freaking armor, look at that. Didn't even go down by 10. Maybe I should have only bought 50. When you go inside of them, you just can't shoot them at all. Oh, Jesus. I knew someone was going to come in, but I didn't think Lasker was. And I didn't think he was going to kill me that quick either. Peekaboo. I see you. God damn it. He's got an M4A1. I might get that. Oh my god. How? How did I just do that? You must have had like one health or something. Again? It's like freaking one hit. I think I am the chosen one. Oh, never mind. Come on. I didn't even hear his gunshot. It's just like, oh yeah, get him. Deaded. MLG Fox. Oh, he's dead. Okay, what did the fox say? Nothing. Because he died too quickly. Yes, get wrecked. It's always that Von Chesty. He used to be freaking MLG. Did someone just try and blow me up? And they probably would have if I didn't have armor. Oh, Jesus, I thought he was a teammate. Are you serious? Ooh. I died. Okay, can I actually buy a gun first? Assault rifles? AK. Here we go. Everyone get wrecked. It's probably gonna be terrible now. Okay. Stop trying to blow me up, are you serious? I can't even see where the freaking explosions are coming from. I know there's people down here. Jesus. Okay. God damn it, the team was shooting us. I thought he was an enemy. I see you. Yeah, that was a headshot. And I'm dead. Lovely. Can you have like two weapons? Like, you know, if you have a sniper, you have to stick with a sniper. Or use your pistol. Oh, I thought you... Does anybody know why I can't play with my peers? I don't know how to type. There you go. Correct. What the hell? We got a guy on our team called 1337. Is that a Five Nights at Freddy's? No, that's like 18 freaking 97 or something. Jesus. Okay, I'm blaming the spawn. Actually, I should. I was being joking, but we are stuck in this building while everyone is sniping from outside. It's like a freaking Call of Duty Modern Warfare campaign. Weapon by... Nah, I'm fine. Oh my god. Are the snipers like one a kill? Yeah, headshot, definitely. Double kill! Oh, I'm dead. Okay. Headshot. Get wrecked. this game is fun. I need to got enough to buy another AK as well. You probably could buy another one, and it would make no difference. What'd you say to me? Damn right, but I say nothing. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Do you have like spawn protection or something? Because I swear to God, he knifed me. He's not even on our team. Okay. Yeah, I saw you. He's trying to knife. Oh, thanks. I would have killed him, but yeah, thanks. Okay, there's no guy camping you. Except for this guy that's freaking trying to camp. I'm dead. I got 9 health, are you serious? Okay. That guy's just going around with a pistol and a knife, are you serious? He's freaking MLG at this game. Yeah, headshot. Yeah, double kill. Garak! God damn it. I know I nearly killed him then. How much are the snipers? Oh. I want that one. No, I want that one. 6,000, okay. Shouldn't be too hard. With my MLG skills. Ah. We lost. Okay. Well, I got monies. Can they die? Oh, he's... okay. Is that it? Okay.